Overnight house fire update for you now. The mobile newsroom in Scituate on Wendy Drive. You can see the aftermath in the daylight. Firefighters tell us flames broke out around 2:15 this morning. The man and woman living here woke up to smoke alarms. Rescue crews rushed them to the hospital to get checked out. No word on their injuries and if they have any. And officials still looking into the possible cause of the fire.